I think you learn a lot from good leaders. I think you learn a lot from bad leaders. And you learn a lot about yourself by looking at your own leadership style through that lens. I've been very fortunate over the years to learn from both sorts of leaders. And I find that now as the chief, I continue to learn. And I hope that that's something that our people realise as we continue to invest in leadership at all levels of our Navy.